Hey ladies, I thought I would make a little video because I'm actually having a little bit of a hard time this afternoon. I found out that I'm not going to be able to be the vendor at an event that I thought I was going to be in, and it's kind of depressing. Like, I just sort of felt like someone had punched me in the stomach because I was really counting on that event to be, you know, exactly what I needed in order to book a lot of January parties. And so I just want to let you know I'm probably going to stop working my business now, and you know, I won't be around much anymore. I'm just going to, you know, do something else now. I won't be doing Jamberry anymore. So maybe I'll try a different direct sales company or something. All right, you guys know I'm totally joking, right? Because there's no way I would use just one little tiny setback in order to give me an excuse to quit. All right, that's crazy. Okay, it's crazy to let something like that stop you. All right, I know it is. I mean, that's not, it was a true story though. I really didn't get into that event. I had thought I was booked, and then it turns out somebody else got their check-in first, so it was my own fault. I should have mailed it faster or hand delivered it or something. But you know what? There's another way to book my January. I'm going to be able to find a way to make that happen. I'm not going to just sit around and feel sorry for myself. I mean, I did that a little bit. I already did that. So we're good. I'm going to go ahead and just start doing more follow-up in order to make sure that I get those parties booked that I need. I'm not going to just sit around and hope for it to happen. I'm going to start actually putting the steps in order to make it happen, okay? Where there's a will, there's a way. I want parties. I'm going to find parties. I'm going to find some. I'm going to make them happen. So I just wanted to let you know, don't give up, okay? Even the top leaders are going to have setbacks every once in a while. It's not always going to be smooth sailing. Sometimes we have trouble getting parties too, but you know what? There's no way I'm going to let this stop me from making sure that I reach my goals each month and that I have my own personal business rocking, all right? So I don't know if this is helpful at all to you, but I just felt like being crazy today. All right, see ya, bye.